Great weekend, a couple first, second in the championship, so really good momentum going into next year.
Can you sit back and think about when you came to the series at 14 years of age in USF 2000, now you're in Indy Pro, Indy Lights probably next year?
Yeah, it's come a long way. I think I got like 10th in the first year. I think Nolan was like 9 or 11, so we've been all racing forever, but just a great series. Thanks to Dan Anderson, everyone that runs it, and just super looking forward to next year.
How about your sponsors? Who do you want to thank?